But I'm also going to check the spark arrestor. Sometimes these can get clogged up, especially if they're running too rich of a mixture. So now we have to remove this cover. So this is what we have to get to. Screen looks okay. So we can roll that out, throw all this back together. That's not going to be our problem. It is good to check this though, because as I said, this clogs up with carbon over time. It is a serviceable item that you should look at at least once a year, just to make sure. So we'll throw all this back together and then